If you need to reinstall a driver for a tested computer, but there is no driver available for Windows 10, you can use another version of Windows to get the driver you need. Most all drivers for Windows 7 SP1 and Windows 8.1 will still work after upgrading to Windows 10, but for those other few that do not, you can follow these steps. Right-click on the Start button and select Device Manager. A driver that is not working correctly is typically indicated by a yellow exclamation mark. Once you have identified these drivers, go to dell.com/support, enter your service tag, and click on Drivers and Downloads. Check to see if you have the driver that you need for Windows 10, and if it is available, download it. If you determine that there is no suitable Windows 10 driver available, you can use a Windows 8.1 driver instead, as most can be installed without incident. From the Operational System drop-down menu, select Windows 8.1, and the options will change accordingly. Now select the driver you want and download the file. These files are extracted to the C drive under the name Dell/drivers/R file name, in which the R file designation is the specific folder for your driver. Next, save this address. Back in the Device Manager, right-click on the driver. Select Update Drivers and choose Browse My Computer for driver software, and then click Browse. Find the location of the files that you just extracted and look for the file of type INF. This is the information file that the system needs to update the driver. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver update. When you're done, restart your computer. Whenever you need help or have questions, you can always reach out to us through social media on Facebook or Twitter, or join in a chat on the Dell Community Forum. Be sure to check out our other videos on this channel, and if you like this video, give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching!